here's just a little quick sample of something I thought of that might be an idea for the voice of God in Noah, which is to have the voice done by the man in the moon.